This week, I've talked about circles, the powerful circles that you can draw in your mind. And it is a circle where you're in the middle with God. And when you realize this, it is a powerful thing in your life. But there are other circles, I call them barriers, that we can build in our human mind. I ask you to break the bonds of negativity and clear the way for harmony. It is physically impossible for you to hug someone if a brick wall separates you from that person. Any brick walls of negative thought that you build in your mind can also be barriers that come between you and others. So, today, let us not allow negative thoughts or experiences to build barriers around us. Let's let the love and the understanding of our spiritual nature come forth in our thoughts and in our conversations, and we will establish harmony in our relationships. The Spirit of God is at the core of our being. And as we let God's Spirit move in us, we will forgive and we'll be able to get on with our life. We will break the bonds of negativity. Forgiveness promotes healing in relationships with others. And as we forgive, we open the way for relationships that are filled with harmony and meaningful and filled with love and acceptance. It says in Psalms 119, verse 165, great peace have those who love thy law. Well, when you live in the law of love within your mind, not allowing your human mind to stray or go afar from it, well, then you create a life of love. And forever, you will break the bonds and the barriers of negativity.